Hey, that is great. Well, I need to dot com.
Okay, this is. Beyond Raw Lit Clinically. CLINICALY. Dosed. DOSED. Slice apple. 250 caffeine. Integrated. 3 grams. LCITRULINE. 3.2 grams. Beta. 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 ALANINE 100 mg NEUROFACTOR. Built by science, driven by obsession. ELEVATED 3 INNOVATION. If it's in our label, then it's with focus, intensities, and pumps. Proven ingredients, proven doses, DOSES, clinical, CLINICAL, quality, real science, real results, distribute by General Neutral Corporation, GNC, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, they cheat, calories, 20, total carbohydrates, 4 grams, 1%, total sugar, 0 grams includes 0 grams added sugar, 0%, sodium, 20 mg, 1%, potassium, 90 mg, 2%. So, Beyond Raw Lit, 5 apple, 250 caffeine, part 2. No, don't tell. Second, perfect. Okay. Very delicious. Yeah, breaking news. Yeah, your sports. Coronavirus, Dodgers, closer. Kinsley, K-E-N-L-E-Y, Jensen, only test his problem. Okay, wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloudy. What a report, what a bug, I'm a Nexus 5 smart. For Illinois, right here, right now. Right here, right now. Do 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 do. Okay, air quality monitoring. People with health sensitivity should be prepared for minor respiratory difficulties. Precipitation today 0.16 inches. Monthly 0.61 inches. Precipitation. UV very high, 9 red moon, sun exposure implied sunscreen. Observation so far today, high 84, low 66, yesterday high 91, low 68, average high 90, low 66, dew point 64 degrees, humidity 55%. So, no high and low, pressure 29.86 inches. High 29.89 inches, low 29.87 inches. Okay. Need to get other information. Okay. Pollen, 2, low, medium, yellow screen, light green. Pray down pollen grass, PLANTAIN. Today's condition, the pollen level for Saturday will be... Yeah, that was from you last night. Sun and moon. Sunrise, 5:39 in the morning. Time to work. Man, I didn't get much sleep. I'll go catch one and nine. Sunset, 8:19 p.m. The moon, WANNGDIDDLES. Okay, 4:09, 8:02, 5:05, sunny. 10 days. July 12th through July 21st. Tonight, low 63, mostly clear. Monday, high 84, low 63, sunny. Tuesday, high 89, low 72, sunny. Wednesday, high 90, low 74, 40% chance of storm. Day and night. So, Wednesday, day description. First most important thing. Index reading 97 to 102. So, Wednesday night, description, second most important thing here. Heat index reading 96 to 101. Thursday will be high 88, low 74, 30% chance of storm. Day, night, nothing. So, the most important thing Thursday is day and night description. Both heat index readings. Heat index readings 96 to 101. Friday, high 92, low 76, 30% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. So the first most important thing of Friday day description. The index reading 98 to 103. So far, the second most thing is Friday night description. The index reading 102 to 107. Damn. Yikes. Saturday, high 91, low 76, cloudy. Yikes. So, you know, again, Saturday day, night description, the most important thing for Saturday night. He index reading 102 to 107 books. Yikes. Oh boy, that's gonna be something. Yeah, I don't know, that'd be interesting. Sunday, next Sunday, high 93, low 76, partly sunny. So, Sunday, July 19, the most important thing, day description. He index reading 100 to 105. Damn. Next Monday, high 91, low 74, partly cloudy. The next Tuesday, high 91, low 75, partly cloudy. So, Tuesday, July 21st day. Picture emoji icon, little moon, cloudy. Tuesday, July 21st, day description, partly cloud with a scatter, sun or storm chance of storm is 40%. High temperature around 91 degrees, dew point will be around 72 degrees with an average humidity of 63%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the southwest. So Tuesday, July 21st, night description, I gotta mess up somehow. Right. It was like almost done too. Yeah, gotta mess up somehow. What the fuck? It was like literally gonna be done. So it is it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Claire, Little Moon, Nightclock. Tuesday, July 21st, night description. Partly clouding with a scattered sunshine. Chance of storms 40%. Low temperatures around 75 degrees. Dew point will be around 73 degrees. On average, humidity at 81%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south. Get to that. So YouTube land, you know, comment down below, how's your weather? YouTube, comment down below, how was your weekend? We'll all be done. Let's go with him this thing. So it's gonna be interesting. I'm gonna make sure pause it. And then pause it. Everything you need to know about quizzes right now, pictures, welcome, man. Yeah. Empire's very bad leads that we can box up. Man, I could do box up. I'm gonna do it. Oh, man, I didn't get it. I guess I could try my phone. This is like old movies. Big time research happening all around. We'll talk about that. Coronavirus, White House seeks to discredit Fauci and encourage how to get someone to wear a mask. And then the last father survived from politicians. Like, serious, 21 people injured after a fire on a naval ship in San Diego. Found 10 years in prison for harming statues. Court first federal execution in 17 years can proceed. You don't heal, you just deal. How black therapists cope with racial trauma while helping the community. Maritime Trump considered selling Puerto Rico following Hurricane Ann. A-M-A-R-I-A. Former acting Homeland Security Chief. Biden leads Trump in Florida ties in Arizona. Presley, Presley, hits DEVOS over reopens first online tracks. You need to care for a house plant my own hotel. His traps call on what the GOP convention will look like.
Well,
we're doomed. Big time. Hedge funds were an option for bankruptcy. NCCLATNCHY. Almost 600,000 vote in Hong Kong for democracy premieres and protests against the new state law. DUDA declares victory polling presidential race. The polls too close to call. Florida shatter record for new COVID-19 cases for the state. Sports. Brady jokes about recruiting. Lost to Bucks. Oh, that'd be interesting. Well, that's a sign. Randy Moss. I know Randy Moss was there. Could be best friends like that. That would be interesting. Politics, Robertson, command of shifting ports, COALITI on this. Black Republican, NAVIGATS, Trump rally. School suspended sports due to health concerns. PPE business assistant level to ANDOVR business. Canadian province of Ontario, ONTARIO, announced stage 3 reopened details Monday. First case of coronavirus related INFLAMMATORYSYNDROME identified in children in South Carolina. 40 cases break U.S. records, no death in New York City virus update. What does new result 7 take place from the July reopen? Right. Restaurant. Patreon thank restaurant for working through the pandemic with a 1,000 tip on a $43 bill. Why? WAWIIHAWAIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIII Federal appeals court calling COVID-19 threat BRIVOLES rules to allow the first federal execution. Coronavirus update, records continue to fall out in cases hospitalized, border shattered. Have a draft of the new COVID-19 cases from the event. Court first federal execution sentence for proceeding. Bills court first federal execution sentence. So Google News, War News on the Nexus 5 smartphone. Almost 600,000 vote in Hong Kong, pro-democracy, primaries, and protests against new security laws. U.S. weight limits options to deal with China over Hong Kong, WSQ. Hong Kong, 500,000 cash protest voted. Against Ms. Green Wall, how to help Hong Kong's new kickstart climate recovery at the same time. As 90% of Hong Kong, the UN raises objections. A silver right Hong Kong's citizens vote in unofficial program report. Chinese BI. R-O-L-O-G-I-S-2-Q-Q-Q-B-B-I-J-I-N-G behind the test on Friday. Poland presidential runoff election too close to call early results showed. DUDA declared victory in Poland's presidential race, but rival said too close to call. Poland's vote in presidential polls that could define the odds. Poland election DUDA against Miller, Ringwine, and latest exit polls on the news. Incumbent D-A, Margaret, M-A-R-G-I-N-A-L-I-L-I-L, and Polish Poker Dictionary. I saved the vote in Poland test, Populist View, Poland's presidential election to must require voting under. Within the Taliban clashing views of post-war Afghanistan. Florida shatters single day cornerback records. Florida shatters largest single day records in cornerback induction in U.S. wards. Two cases spike. Florida reports 13,000 new cornerback cases national record. Florida shattered U.S. record for a new single-day COVID-19 coronavirus live updates. Florida tops U.S. records worth over 15,000 new cases. We can't do that. FCBTSYNDEVOS. But schooled by Fox. Superintendent for one of U.S. largest public school systems. The message for DEVOS. You can't put everything together. Give it to the families. DEVOS recognition comes from school that's still close to parents. And pushes from school to reopen as coronavirus death top 13. 135. Sorry. U.S. News, 21 injured in explosion and fire breaks out on USS BLNHRMME electric at Naval Base San Diego. Naval, 21 injured after an explosion and fire on naval ship in San Diego. USS BLNHRMME electric burns. I can make it on wax by X-Fire Safety Practice. Love and fire aboard ship at Naval Base. Fighting for the battle, sending on the ship fire. Florida reports 15,000 injured in new COVID-19 cases record for one day in one year. Florida reports 15,000 coronavirus cases smashing match. In the Florida. John Warren Madison Public Reverse Center and visit to young mother 24 is shot dead in front of her fiance for saying all lives matter. Change need to happen, kills happen, Kings choose Jersey slogans to support Black Lives Matter. Workers be out against Black Lives Matter face has been visiting Snyder's. Showed in at Trump Tower, MAGA and NGA support clash for protests outside prisons. New York City Home. Lives Matter, MURAL by Trump Tower become scene of native clashes. Rudy GIULIA and claims like whether be proven to become terrorism. Variation ROGAIV. Oh. Be done with news. Then with the news. The news.
What going up every day?
PlayStation 3 college ago, I was not able to play my game. I lost my game, but that one broke records. Oklahoma State, they beat Michigan State. UC Cougars, you know, quarterback won Heisman, won the championship, won the Bowl game, Miami University, Red Hawks. I'm gonna change that. Like, Ole Miss Rebels and UMB Las Vegas Rebels. I said they won their bowl game and their championship. So, I don't know about working docs. ECU Pirates, they won it. Same Cardinals did, they won it? I don't know. They won their championship. Yeah, so that'd be it for you. Florida won their bowl game. Kentucky won the Chick-fil-A bowl. They beat North Carolina. Clemson's Tigers, they lost. Was that ECU Pirates? Maybe somebody else. Florida, I don't know. I don't know about Ohio State, they might want to know. I say Nebraska Cornhuskers, I say they want to be a culture jerk. Texas won their bowl game. Surely Texas A&M Aggies, Nebraska Cornhuskers were good. Colorado Buffalo, I say they lost. Maybe Texas did. UFC Bruins, Pac-10, Big Cat Golden Bears. No, oh yeah, Louisville. Same thing with the Rose Bowl. Louisville Cardinals, they beat them. Wisconsin, I don't know if they won or not. Auburn Tigers, I think so. So, LSU Tigers, they won the SEC Championship versus Penn State Netlands. I think maybe Notre Dame for Irish. I said they won their bowl. Perfect. No, we do. Penn State Netlands, big time championship. But LSU Tigers, top. They topped the one national championship. So, almost a shutout would play Kansas State, but they got the passing touchdown at the last minute. We beat them bad. Allen, the backup, three touchdowns with freshman, sophomore. Speed 96, more speed 97, keep 200 yards. Player game, one touchdown. Did intercept the touchdown. Oh, yeah, J.J. Bass. It could be easy or junior or senior. So. We did a good game. Leader, I think 21 and 5 stars. We got the same coach. Play 4th state. And number 2, 3, as we mentioned, Redemption. They played the double from the game. They played the game. They played 6, 6, 6, 7, 11. And number 1, 1, 6, 7, 6. 3 yards in which we redemption, Miami Georgia Tech, North Carolina, we got redemption. We got Toledo Rockets, we're going to be playing. Okay. Not that bad of a schedule, but for us, you know, 3 yards in which we redemption, Ray Pounds. Ray Pound, Miami Georgia Tech, we're going to be redemption. That's good. So the streak is over, so I don't think it's fair. Welcome. American Idol, American Idol, something like that. Fuck American time. But like that American Idol, American Idol, American Idol, something like that. Fuck American time. Fuck the Broncos. But kick return left more. Right is Garcia. BC interviews a certain and punt return is more. So that's credible. Woodbush. It might be, I don't know, level, but speed maybe 90 or 91. He did a touchdown. Don't know the wide receiver runner in the minutes. Oh, we got, he'd be a junior now. The quarterback, Smith. Then we got Snyder, you know. Perfect so far. Could. Right there, so we're going to see that. Maybe that is. So, YouTube, what do you think about coronavirus, COVID-19? Leave me a comment down below. Coronavirus or COVID-19? It's not a conspiracy. It's not government lockdown. It's not fake news. Throw around in that face. My dad's laying me up. Wish I could just throw around in that face. Big fucking deal like Joe Biden. Huge like Trump. Big fucking deal. Huge. Quarantine self-isolation, shelter place, follow up all the rules. You know. A global pandemic with literally in it together. All over the world, every single country, the whole United America, all 50 states. YouTube is to blame for the love of God, stay the fuck home. YouTube is to blame for the love of God. For the love of God, wash your goddamn hands for motherfucking goddamn 20 days without motherfucking hot soapy water. So you should be the one. They don't have to donate blood, you know. Blood shortage is all above. West, the South, but everywhere. All United States of America. Even for Illinois, big time, big city after Illinois. It's getting very scary. And I'm saying, you know, Montana getting. But then again, it's bad, the whole United States. The whole world. You know, what? Or maybe two countries, maybe New Zealand and Greece. Other than that, you know, Hong Kong, third wave. I don't know if that's creepy, Hong Kong during their third wave, or, you know, it's in America. We haven't got out, unfortunately. I don't know, go catch one, and Grandma said, and New said, of course, the season's done. But, it's probably be here. Forever, so, you know, care, vaccine, all that much. So, you know, all the West Coast, yeah. Arizona, MTD State, you know, California, New Mexico, Las Vegas, Nevada, TULSA, Oklahoma, Texas. You know, people's out of Oregon. But of the South, we get, you know, North Carolina, South Carolina, Alabama, Mississippi, Florida, Georgia, the governor line, New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, Kentucky. So YouTube is YouTube money. You don't have to donate blood. But YouTube is YouTube money. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, they will give you details and information so you can do good cause. YouTube is to learn, wear a mask. YouTube is to learn, 6 feet apart. YouTube is to learn, social distancing. I know not Deadpool, we are watching it, because that's the more Deadpool 1.
The 2, the moment, MTD said, had AF as fuck, so. And then we'll be done, we're gonna go with Terminator and all that.
No, no, the heart, badassery, thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it. Love you, we need you, we want you. The front lines, the heroes are on above drink too. Nurses, doctors, air doctors, eye doctors, dentists, researchers, scientists, clinics, hospitals, helicopter surgeons, ERs, ambulance, rescue squad, 911, fire department, all law enforcement, the state, the federal, state police, FBI, local police, county police, like I said, all federal officers, detectives, deputies, sheriffs, CIA, all military branches. We got Marines, Army, Air Force, Navy, the National Guard, we've got East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, two huge hospital ships, military, Navy, the smart as the bright, right from wrong, because Cromwell's calling it too. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office, male woman, male person. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's my wife. Yeah, office. So this how small business was making money when they were shut down. They're all done. Sure, thank you. You know that. My heart. Got to ask you. Thank you. For my older sister. My middle sister got the shirt done. 5-1-3-0 quarantine. The grit gas in the back. But my middle sister woke up casual one said, what size of shirt, what color do you need? And probably making a mess. So this my older sister business, the Great Gatsby. Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Wayne County, Illinois, Clay County. Just a gaming thing. But YouTube is 21, so off zone. So YouTube is YouTube on your 21's off zone. Don't flock. Alright, go up there. YouTube is YouTube on your 21's off zone. You know, get a hold of my older sister, call, text, Facebook, you know. You'd be like, I'm 21's off zone. I'm gonna keep you. Business, what's the right way, you know? You got mass, stay apart, social distance, let's do it right. Each of you, 21 spots only, fuck, get a hold and stuff like that, you know, text. We got UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. Taxi. What? Drug store, pharmacy, Seavis, Walgreens. Think of the means I appreciate it. Walmart, they treat my mom. I'm catching them. Great. What? Gas station, good means stores. 4-1-1-1, Clay Center, Casey's, Hawks, Quick Trip, Pilots, Trackers, Semis, Truck Stops. Now we got, Roses, Pig Peck, Kroger's. We got Save-A-Lot, Prices, Beards, Battle of IGA, Big Ten, Big City, Epidome, E-Birds, D-Birds, Smokes, all these Targets. They said, Prices, Beards, Battle of IGA, a Dollar Gym, a Dollar Green, We got, you know, meat plants, nursing home, daycare workers, babysitters, teachers, Pepsi Glass, all of the makers, factories, farmers, banks, QVC, veterans, you know, farmers, banks, you know, social workers, psychologists, therapists, people who help domestic abuse victims, mental health. Many more. But fast food restaurants, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway. Those are the same, Quiznos. You know, Cadobri's, Bandanas, TJ Fridays. TJ Fridays, Chili's, Chalupas, Applebee's, Drizzy Mike, Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jamie John's, you got Emo Pizza, Pizza, Domino's, Little Caesars, Papa John's. We got McAllister Deli, Jim McAllister. We got Capadee's. Capadee's, Long John Silver's, Red Lobster's, Crystal's, White Castle's, you know, Chex's Rallies, you know, Arby's, KFC, Wendy's, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden, Panda Bread, Panda Express, Denny's, IHOP's, DK Dairy Queen, Red Robin. Baskin Robbins, we got Carl's Jr., Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Lone Star, Texas, Steakhouse, yeah. And many more. Krispy Kreme, Donuts, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Krispy Kreme. You know, been open all the time. You know, the red light, the sign, Hot Fresh Donuts, 2020 graduation class. Taking that mean, badassery, taking that means all to me. Badassery, take a chick. I mean, Krover's an owner, done search. So, you know. Yeah, Hot Fresh Donuts, you got Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Olive Garden, Pendant, Express, IHOP's, Denny's, Black Hardee's, many, many more. Probably in some, but who knows about it. Yeah. So Krispy Kreme Donuts, you know. Hot Fresh Donuts for nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, hospital clinics, surgeons, ER, you know, helicopter, ambulance, rescue squad, 911, surgeons, ER, hospital. So fast food restaurants, they protest for the love of God.
Gibbon, Hazard Bay, Minute Bay, Sick Pay, Family Pay. They need mask gloves. They need mask gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hand soap by Floor Illinois. You know, plexiglass, test, temperatures, check. The nurses, the doctors, air doctors, eye doctors, dentists, you know, hospital clinics, we have helicopter, surgeons, ER, ambulance, rescue squad, 911. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand soap, plexiglass, temperature checks, test. We need hospital beds in the main areas. Trump needed the defense act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. All of them were makers and factories. And YouTube is Joe McMath. You got QVC with their mask. Tommy Copper's his socks. But YouTube is Joe McMath. Reality, not fantasy, fairy tale. No concepts like editing the videos and in the show. Nobody's stupid. The force got stupid. Yes. My dad said World War II would lessen in the new generation. One sec. Crazy. I'm gonna go catch one left again. Okay. So, we love God, we lead non-violent families. No, Essenceville, no updates. And YouTube and Essenceville talk about delaying California derail a train. The purpose California crashing train on purpose. Like I said earlier, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California to huge military, navy, ships, the brightest, the smartest, the doctors, right and wrong, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Why you did it? Because of coronavirus and COVID-19. You saying coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, and fake news. And as it was a domestic terrorist one in prison. I'm glad SSFL covered the story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I covered the story with Google News. Help. You know, a female from Texas have coronavirus and given other people coronavirus. This is where I showed the Snapchat video. Say to a female from Texas that have coronavirus and give you coronavirus. They said the domestic terrorist soldier. I just said violent offenders. You want to get coronavirus while in prison, die in prison, you suck that. Then no R. Kelly's in prison on Bill Cosby. R. Kelly and Bill Cosby trying to get out. Then you have Bill Cosby, so trying to get out. You got about Weinstein in prison and coronavirus. And you got the Michigan State College of Doctor. There's Olympics, gymnastics, and Addison. So it's still made a YouTube video about prison. Main channel or new channel, coronavirus of COVID-19, of course, I've given. You have to make a new video about prison. You know, in the States, Romans, and the Americans in prison. The most majority Americans in prison are innocent. African Americans, Hispanic, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, and sexual. And corruption, you know, when you go out, point out, line up, and
He, she, say, no DNA, hate, jealousy. Mental health, shock, place, fuck. Whole life, my whole life said, and come on, because he knew the answer, like, he knew about shit. China, you know, with India, you know, land, there's a lot of drama. Yeah, Hong Kong, there's people, you know, secret prisons, and censorship, no freedom of speech, and stuff like that. Same thing, I'm not free, I told you again, not America. India, you know, with that drought in China, and the land, and stuff like that, you know, we're doing. North and stuff like that. And, you know, I'm going to have some reviews. America Got Talent, America Got Talent's champions, you know, March or April, India dance group, they won. My dad said, you know, India, you know, we have to land and stuff like that. You know, my dad said a big area of India, poor welfare property, homeless. We have poor welfare property, prison, because they can't afford the ball and the child of this, but they gotta put homeless in motels and hotels. Well, it just seems like in essence, Phil does a great job talking about war class. You know, people are like, you know, taxpayers, middle class, poor welfare, property, homeless. You know, and you got like, you know, the Missouri Channel, News 4, Canada, Chambers of War, Mark Griffin, Cedars, yeah. Oprah, Ellen Taylor. But the View heroes, yeah, we got that right in the View, the View, what the going, sunny, again, we already out there, videos, yeah, I'm ending my draw. So, Red Sea update. You know, Red Sea update, YouTube. So, YouTube is the one, you gotta do three things. Like the YouTube is the one, you gotta do three things. Get a Google account, Gmail account, and YouTube. Get a Google account, Gmail account, and YouTube account. Red Sea update, podcast, subscribe, click notification bell. Red Sea update, Patreon podcast, and extra 20 minutes, $5. YouTube is the one I know. Google, YouTube, social media, and digital, as fuck, I know $5 is hard to solve during coronavirus. So, YouTube is the money to be 18 stocks only. Yeah, YouTube is the money to be 18 stocks only. You know, Netflix, Instant Play, Instant Watch, Instant Replay, the box. Got the Netflix app. Bad Astri. I know. I'm not going to go to the heart, but thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. My older sister gave me Google Chromecast a few years ago for my birthday, and I haven't been getting a new one, you know, we do. And still my dad pay for it. No. So, Netflix website, you have laptops, desktop, computers, tabs, pads, and Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Roku TV, Amazon TV, Netflix TV, 3D TV, Smart TV, 4K TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4 as well. YouTube is on your favorite streaming devices. I saw 13 Reasons 3 was last season. So, 13 Reasons Why 4 is. So, YouTube is about begging you. You have to be 18 stars only. So, 13 Reasons Why Season 4 is last season. So, I guess it's a bit of a kick-ass. So you to be teacher, now begging you. You have to be something. So you to be teacher, we hate teacher class only. I'm begging you, leave a comment down below. What is your favorite season of Stranger Things and why? Mine is season one because Anna Baker, she made it. So YouTube is just going, I'm begging you, you must be awesome. So America Got Talent is going to be back to its top of that, you know. We're doing 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. NBC, America Got Talent, two big hours auditions, NBC Tuesday night. Favor Joe, Simon Cowell, Hal McDaniel, Hyatt Clune, Sophia, the host of Tony Cruz. Sorry, I apologize, I got the name wrong. Yeah, I'm coronavirus, COVID-19, Hyatt Clune today, and Tang. So, Magic Glove, no, family God. So, YouTube is Jimmy. YouTube is Jimmy. Comment down below. Got a favorite, also take notes, Syrietta. So, I need to do all that and take that vital notes. It's going to be interesting, definitely. And I hope Red State Update, YouTube Patreon podcast, hope now lets out videos. So, I hope that will be there. But like the week and all of the above, I don't know, like that, you know. If it's like go over the week base, I guess it could be probably be Tuesday, because I'm gonna be watching it at that time. So we'll see about that. So days Monday through Friday, yeah. 2 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube, YouTube, UBH, it's also how they do brand new. YouTube, YouTube, TV Land Yonder, YouTube Dream is on the Hear Dub spin-off. It's better than now. Have you heard of YouTube Dream? Oh, that's about June 6th, half a day. Why I got Disney Plus? Because of Star Wars Mandalorian. You know, season 2, I guess, you know, maybe September. November, the fall, and you got South Park, HBO Max, no comments, saying, you know, we do. But Star Wars Mandalorian, season 2, need to be writing right now, because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, all law, follow the rules, need to be disciplined for the love of God. You know, you need to be disciplined. Okay. So, and the Star Wars movies, and IMDb's, and American Beer Kirkus, and all them, and lines, and Cedric, Kirkus, Han Solo, Star Wars Story, Seth Gosby's, and American Beer Kirkus, and I don't know what I'm doing. But, you know, Shaq Briggs' book, I guess, in there, I don't know. So, old Star Wars cartoon movies, that, you know, the cartoons in the movie, so weird. Need to fit a James John Peach before a goat. Like that. It could go away. Like Mandalorian. Shut it down that. Now, I guess October. I guess October. I mean, 1, 2. We have to, like, go like that. Whatever. I don't know. Watch that Snow White Huntsman with Disney or whatever. What did it say? So weird. Nightmare Before Christmas. Frankie Weenie. But the Halloween, you know, bloody, you know, we did our time and stuff, and then, you know, we did the Coraline, you got that Christmas and stuff, yeah. 9, 10 in the morning, Netflix. That's like pretty sure. I know, I say that, yeah. But, like, here, you know, hope it's beyond there, because I get. I'm gonna start with October 1st. Who knows? We'll see. I'll look, man. But that'd be a horrible reason. a horror movie here, but you know, but we see. So, sports, small YouTubers and YouTube land. Number one energy drink product review. Number one energy drink product review. Number one food product review. Casual Gaming Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. What else do we have? Okay, they're all like that. We have Steve Reveal, Madman, Mad War, Verb Nerd, Jason Screaming Energy, Backo Junkie, Overly, All for Taste, The Review, Lab. The Kings, the Queens, the Godfather, Godmothers. Let's go right now. Wine Cone Digital, Nano, Last of Ways, Spricker 24, Lisa Nova. The Hilly, Paper Lilies, Sly Fox, Mogul 69, Beacon Kiwi, Robot Bed, Billy Big, and Google YouTube. They spitted my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violet, because a lot of parts, tons of that. And I lost the partner program because of Adpocalypse, you know. But you know, not real money, 900 something like that. You know, a lot of fun, times really hard. So I miss Google Plus Hangout, the Texan. And I miss Google Plus Hangout, YouTube Live, the stream, and this better than this. Badass 3. I know Deadpool's our partner. Thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink product review. TPX review. Subscribe, click notification bell. Exclusive energy. YouTube is in July. 18 cents only. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram. YouTube is YouTube one. Should know the links by now. Number one food product review. Casual Gamer Kentucky. Subscribe to the energy bill. It would take over. I mean, underrated energy. American Energy. Red White Blue American Energy Drinks. YouTube on the 18th, so follow me. Go get their energy drinks now. YouTube is going to learn something I'm learning right now. Why I make YouTube videos? Because I'm bored, depressed, tired. You know, cold when it's cold winter time. Get warm and hot summertime. 30 o'clock, you know. Something to do, hobby, and it's a mouthful. What up, YouTubers and YouTube? I am what going on? We getting drunk next Monday like that. So. YouTube is YouTube one. YouTube is just us only. Beyond Raw Lip. Sliced apple, 250 caffeine energy drink. Okay, speaker. Sport. What is this? It's apple, green apple, Granny Smith sour apple. But YouTube Digimon eats it on me. We will love this energy drink if you like these apple drinks. Okay, speaker. Alright, kick us in. But YouTube Digimon, remember it, that is. So. It is Rockstar Super Sour. You know, apple. Green apple, Granny Smith sour apple. Then you have the Endorts. You know. What? I don't know if they're flavor, but, you know, Endorts, you know, the cheese and stuff like that. And they don't cheat and stuff like that. 16 ounces, 300 caffeine. Then you have the Pop, 24 ounces, 400 caffeine. Then you have. American Energy, Red Light Blue, American Energy Drink. Right, your Granny. Apple, caramel apple. You can produce it, and it's just all over. I don't know if they 200 caffeine or what. Yeah. Bagel Caramel Apple. That's a soda.
That's weird.
Oh well, I don't know. So yeah. Good. So tired as fuck. Man, what a crazy sign. A siren went off. It's like 1 to 2 in the morning. I don't know if there was a fire or a tornado warning. Coronavirus is getting nuts and crazy. Or I don't know. Big Town, Big City, F in Illinois. No, Illinois. Tired. Took some nap. I'm going to catch one. Took naps. Oh, yeah. I'm going to catch one medium cookie dough blizzard last night. So I would be mad and complain now and then. So, yeah. Hey, corn dogs and fries. Hey, two corn dogs and fries. That's great. And I'm gonna eat two corn dogs and fries tonight at 10. Probably apple rolls. There was like 16 or 17. I'm gonna go for catching one at. Unless she really said she had one. And then she like them or not. She wants the stick buns with nuts on them. Say pecans or walnuts or bowls or whatever. So yeah. Gonna have grilled fish. My dad did, you know, a little brownie pie. No other thing. Say it. We're gonna get rid of the peach cobblers. We'll go catch one like them. I think it's dough. It's like fruits and oats and apple cinnamon or apple crisp. So they're gonna be interesting. Guess UPS gonna be here tomorrow. So I'm gonna go catch one shoes. First it was Wednesday, but you know, silver glitter shoes. Oh yeah, I could do that tracking thing. And he said it'd be 11:30 through 3:30. I'm gonna go catch one grandpa go job tomorrow in New York. I'd believe I don't think that's gonna happen. What the? Could be that bad of a mess. So yeah. My dad gonna be here Tuesday, like always. You know. That's about HBO Max. YouTube one, 8 to 12 only. Favorite creepypasta, mine 1999. Trailer, Nightmare. I don't know if that's his or what. You know, can't wrong. Cause like that, you know. 1999 trailer, you know. how they are how, narrative and details and, because I guess, like, creepypastas, I don't know where, but, like, 1999, they said it was, like, a blog or something, then, on creepypasta, wiki's creepypastas or whatever, they're saying all the others, maybe, like that, I don't know. Yeah. Boy, Jim Carrey, Yes Man, and Teresa. But Yes Man would be a good movie right now because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Quarantine, salvation, show in place, fall off the road. Say the welcome. It's a great, great movie. But like that, no. It's, yeah, no. But the Google, YouTube, yeah. That's probably the most truthful right there. Well, you got Slenderman, you know. But HBO, they did a great... Like, King's Leader, the documentary. Like that, I did that. Did the Michael Jackson one. I didn't do all. Maybe I shouldn't do all, but I did. With Dr. Dre of... You know, a fine and all that. But that's the same. But that's the same. I have done soon. That's what once of HBO's saying. You know. I thank you. Well, you got my older sister always. She always been that fan of HBO. And I thank you, Rosie O'Donnell. Son, HBO does the best documentary, and they did. Unbelievable. It's creepy, disturbing, Slenderman. It's very, very, very simple. But like they used to be probably gotta be 18, so it's only for that. And their documentaries and stuff like that. But Netflix, they're getting in the game of documentary. But there's a YouTube channel. I don't know if they really said whatever how you watch it. You know, because my dad said documentaries are big. I think it's 5 documentaries, scary ones, news, you know. So yeah. Because, you know, documentaries are big and huge. I try. Huge! You know, so they're big. I saw a great documentary. It was creepy, disturbing, yeah. But then again, you know, a Slenderman doctor, you know, that's real life, and he has a movie, you know. I played the game on PlayStation 3, but I don't know. It was like somebody said Slenderman got too hype. I remember Wolverine, Logan. Too high. Overrated. So yeah. And like creepypasta 1999, you know, getting, you know, I guess them and the owner of it and Google, YouTube getting rid of people, you know, and they put other extra stuff. Cause like Face Your Fears, you know, I did all those. Did a great job. And, I even did what he does. So I wonder if Candle Rove died just here on YouTube or channel zero. The season first, somebody said, no, well, I figure all their stories. But like that, I guess that'd be kind of good, but channel zero, season first, Candle Rove. That's probably be my only season I want to do. That'd be the most important. For you to be greedy. Very expensive. So, yeah, I don't know where I'm getting at. I gotta do Bird of Prey still. You can do New Agents also. And be good, you know, Suicide Squad. Didn't do that. You can do New Agents. Well, that's how I watch it. But we got Terminator 2. Badass 3. Thank you, I mean, Dr. Perry. She said, you know, always like that, you know, long, you know, the second one, it's follow-up, the first one. Said, two, new one. Perfect. Because the second one, you know, I shot the press, but, you know, but that's for Illinois for you. Never been one, never will be one. You know, for Illinois, they do whatever they want to do, whatever they want. Then you're smart, better, whatever. I'm here against my uncle, I'll go somewhere. I'm gonna go for character. So, yeah. Would it kind of soon be Saturday? I like to hope it will be, because we're gonna do Deadpool 1 and 2. Logan, MTD said, Logan, Wolverine, Iron Man, as far. So EB PayPal hopefully be getting some good stuff indeed. But like that, I could get an email of it. I've read say up the YouTube Patreon podcast, you know. But like the YouTube thing is the notification bell thing pops it up there big and you're like, okay. Hopefully I will do Red Say update. YouTube and Patreon part. I'll put that in, you know, hopefully video. Red Say update. YouTube and Patreon podcast. So 7 p.m. Central my time. But probably will be back tomorrow 7 p.m. Central my time. Energy drink show. Nas. River. River. Pop. 240. Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna be doing, I reckon. Like all these goodies are Friday, Saturday, Sunday, the weekend. I don't know what I'm gonna go catch one I'm gonna do. Let's see about that. I don't know. Oh, that'd be good. I guess I can do a pop. How I. But what will be the details? Okay. Whoa. Well, I think this is gonna be what buck up. Jim J-Y-Y-M in the letter capitalized Jews. Won't be bugged of content. Well, people, you don't get it. You know, like UPS and mail stacks? Consequences. I wonder if I gotta get that, because, yeah, grapefruit, citrus. Might be a good possibility I will get it, but then again, it's of Tuesday and Wednesday. Like that one. Turn to caffeine, green tea. School, same in there, remote, campus, school, water, culture. Should be like Nas original pulp, or like Nas cartridge as well. Go get you one like that. I never had that fish before. It's very good. Well, I think the fries need to be on Timo's.
No great value. The one you probably be getting over there.
The one of the deal about the Mountain Dew. Another, exclusive Bojangles. Southern Shock Mountain Dew. I think it's Passion Fruit Mountain Dew. So yeah, that's fine. I'm back in your drinks. As I said, I don't know, maybe that's just Walmart.com. I wonder if Amazon will be. Oh yeah, they have that pumpkin. I like the pumpkin wood. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 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 They have the cheesecake, they have no, it's happening. But I did buzz sour cream. The pumpkin cream cheesecake has a like that, ovens and something, whatever, but like that, that'd be amazing. And surely it won't have no
sour cream down that baby.
But then again, people say that'd be good, of that, sour cream, the mayonnaise, It's like they do that with cakes and all of them stuff like that. It's gonna be very interesting. Yeah. Of the Halloween and all the blood, what it'll do. Hopefully Disney Plus, The Nightmare Before Christmas, Frankie Weenie, Paranorman, probably be tackled by Netflix. Probably gonna do High Tensions. I think I got a lot of 8 films to die for. After Dark Productions. Or whatever. Yeah. Yeah. Be pretty nice. 28 days later, 20 weeks later. But I'm just hoping, new one, but. Oh yeah, Blair Witch. One, two, three. Cause I want to watch a new one again. Corfield and Corfield Lane, all that. I'm definitely gonna do that. So, did I have all of them stuff? The other one was Netflix. Like that, I should be on Netflix either soon. Let's see. So this is gonna be very, very interesting. It's gonna be something. High Tensions, Unrated Version, YouTube, stuff only. Lionsgate film, part of the After Dark production, France, foreign subtitles, for me. Done. A great job. Well, it's been a while. I kind of tried to do Borderlands. Any films to die for? I get from Dr. Dark Profession. Did you read your agent's lesson? Same this 8 on your end. Now, I don't know. I might do Butterfly Effect. I don't know. Two, I don't know if I want through two, three I have. Like that, you know. It's a little different. That's pretty something, how, whatever. Pretty interesting of that. But.
That's so good.
Oh yeah, I think it's Rep Sports. R E A C T R Rainbow Rush, YouTube review, song only, energy group. I don't know what caffeine level, but Ripped Sports, Broken Arrow, that's range 50 caffeine. Here, I don't know, 200, 200. What's sitting there? Leave it. So it's going to be very, very interesting. Well, I did a fourth part on that. But Tuesday will be American Got Talent. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Central, 5 p.m. I got favorites, so yeah. Storm Bear Good Time. YouTube, come down below what you're saying about. Gonna be a week. I don't know what the 23rd, 24th be a week. Maybe they start 23rd, be a week earlier, the 24th. Because the Chicago Cubs, the night game will be ESPN, the day game will be on Fox. I don't know if they're gonna do on their channel or what. So it's going to be interesting, like that, you know, sports, it should be everywhere, so, I don't know, that baseball channel I trust on YouTube, talk about the blackout, there you go, I don't know what it means along the way, but yeah, I don't know, but we'll see about it. Please be sure and comment down below what you say about sports. It's gonna be good to go. Cause the playoff postseason, August 1st, if St. Louis Blues do NBA, I don't know. But see, for like that NBA, you know. Alright. Whatever how they do it, playoff, they do that. And finish out the suit, whatever. I will. My prediction on all the above will be King James, LeBron James. Los Angeles, LA Lakers. Oh, yeah, last year was Toronto Raptors. I think that was the first one. And then I gotta go back. It's like that, that's what I said, because I was doing it. And I say people was, yeah. But that's what I think, and hockey, go with St. Louis Blues.
No.
That's of the knowledge and the known, so. So, yeah. YouTube, comment down below. The baseball. Here's the first one. Sixty, baby. 60. Sprint, not a marathon. But, you know, yeah. If it's the regular normal series, season, like they said, it's not a sprint, it's a marathon. But this 60 games, it's a sprint, man. That's the thing about that, yeah. Things like that, yeah. But then again, like, kind of here, kind of fast, kind of halfway, whatever, however. But 60 games, it's going to go quick. You can resume, comment down below. But, like, plague, that baseball channel we trust, or no love, I probably, whatever, however. It's ain't bad if you slam or whatever. You have praises. Yeah, it's a beautiful thing. 200,000, no, like that, but a plague, Boston Red Sox, they're gonna happen. Yeah. But it's gonna be very, very interesting indeed. That Brian Dozier's guys, you know, saying the Padres, yikes, saying the Padres and Sacramento Mariners, Cubs, Cespedes, you know how we do. Like that, I say New York Mets exciting. He's exciting. He's playing. But what sets his eyes on the prize? World Series. You know, of course, of the World Series. But then again, is he gonna be making a lot of money? You know, is New York Mets gonna pay him a lot of money? Chicago Cubs, St. Louis Cardinals, but New York Yankees, you know, Houston Astros, Boston Red Sox, you know. I will, Tampa Bay Rays, you know. Well, Oakland A's holler, you know. I don't know. Very good. Sunlight, beyond well lit, and interpreting and going to say, caffeine's good. Yeah, leave it in there. Saying it's on the counter. Expired last year in 2019. But it is very, 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 very good energy. It's great. Like that, you know. Can the new ones beat him? I don't know. I might not even be able to beat him. Take care. But that's the same. Will that be another compare that? Because I'm going to get that. A buck up. Mean green. Green apple. You know, like that. Green apple, green green. Got green tea, but no. The green tea ones, you know, hydro power potion central, number one energy burning, but you have Rockstar Thermal, the two ones I tried. Neon, another one. They both say so. Jeez. Buck up is good. But too bad no Rainbow Rush, but peach, strawberry kiwi, you know. And I'm not, you know, I'm a favorite. Yeah. Peach comment. Don't get it. I don't think I tried it, but I did drink peach favor. I think that I know MTD is part of favor one time, where, you know, they got that a lot. The cans, the bottles, yeah. All of them are the best time. Oh, the best old times. I'd say it was the worst old times. Stupid man. Against my own bonds as well. Look up Jones, you got going sheds and. Then you have Buck Up Deer Candy. Great names and all that, but it's Grape Sober. No. Yeah. And it's just like that, you know. Guavas and melons and watermelons and. One kind of berry. Coconut. You have that blue raspberry lemonade was horrible. You have unicorn. Sparkling blue. Coconut remove. The white one. When I fell in love with it, pop. But the white one. Coconut blueberry. Did you have the light blue, you know, the blue, whatever that's called. So yeah. But like I said about the other ones, yeah. Of the red raspberry, Buck Up of the, blood ras, as like that, blood, the pot blood orange, but what? When I tried it, it's like fruit. But, balls and stuff. And you got the plum plum chips of winter edition. That energy drink was amazing. It's like the only winter edition. That was incredible. I wonder if I did that by itself. Do they have that? But if it's like that, I shouldn't do that, so. I don't know. Well, the new I can't drink it. Is a watermelon. Yikes. So. But, well. GNC. You got all the solder stuff, but, But see about like that, Okay. Oh, yeah, it's not that. Rep Sports and Buck. But I did get that. That's an energy drink delivers. What ever gonna do beyond raw lit? Rainbow Candy, beyond raw lit. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Sorry, Dad. I don't know. My dad said, Big Ten Blue City has a billion dollars. But who knows? It was like eBay PayPal said, I want my money back. I don't know if I asked. Probably not. But like Amazon, I could have got my money back. Got extra phones. The late one come, no one. So. And you gotta have Amazon. Kind of on that Patreon pretty white. Kind of like millionaire bald eagle and all that. Then you got the Facebook now in Patreon. So it's gotta be interesting. Say about that. So what? Probably eat apple roll. It's in I guess of that, yeah. Fraser 30, I don't know. Who knows? Who knows? I'm not doing it. But we'll do Carmelison or just like. I don't know. Subway might close at 10, maybe. You could Dairy Queen at 9. I don't know. Yeah. I guess so. I don't want to walk to DQ Dairy Queen. Go inside Subway. That's if 4 Illinois have the McRib. I mean the rib. Pizza Sam, my Steverville was not pressed. I want number one food product of the year, casual game in Kentucky, to do it. Just like that, it's like, will that be good? And I just wonder, like me of that, what would I do? Well, but then again, McDonald's McRib, I'd be playing. I probably would do that. But then again, I kind of wonder. Can I do a McRib and medium fries? I don't know if I can do that. I can hardly do pizza. So who knows about that? But I haven't had that for a long time. I don't think I had McDonald's. Yeah. But I had Burger King. But well. Nah, I don't even like that, yeah. Probably be McDonald's fries. Yeah. YouTube video, you can comment down below what's your favorite fries. But YouTube video, well, yeah, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts. Subway, DQ Dairy Queen, the Blizzards, all that good, yes. Well, that'd be kind of good, I guess. I think I got another one. Then I'd be good right there, because I probably could see it be done Friday. So, yeah. So. I don't know. But one time she got big one. I like that, man. Let's say 50, so. No, I bet she'd be back. So I could be back part 3. probably be a wrap up of a Friday. Good Saturday, we will analyze everything, see all of it. But will Friday be a wrap? We'll see about that. And could Saturday be Buck Up Gym? G-Y-N-M. And the capitalized letter in juice. Grapefruit, citrus. Contributing to the sovereign, caffeine. Tea, drinking, school, will it be like Nas, Ruru, Pop, Nas, Char, Citrus, and so. It's going to be very interesting on that. Like that, I have no idea. But who knows? Oh yeah. These are good. I like that, you would kind of assume I could do pretty good, but then again, I'm not gonna rush. But I'm gonna catch the lunch. I like the back of bread, you know how good that'd be. I could be popping in. Probably she might eat then do that. I don't know when Fort Illinois McDonald's closed. Subway, I say maybe 10. DK Dairy Queen is 9 o'clock. So yeah. Women did barbecue. Yes. Maybe the man, yeah, man. Yeah. I don't do salami, but they do pepperoni and none. But But tomorrow's regular, but I hope it's, I will be of two breaks Wednesday. I'll be back, Nodderoot Energy Retail, 7 p.m. Central my time, Nodderoot regular pop. But all these times, do get the fours. You got all these whatever talent. I gotta get the fours, man. I gotta do what I gotta do. Or then again, I guess I could always, you know, get them at Priceless or at Walmart. So that'd be interesting. But I gotta get four, man. I gotta get the fours. And I was the Red City Update YouTube Patreon. Please, Daddy, I was joking. You're gonna show up my damn myself. So, drink Nog and River. Oh, yeah. But who knows? Probably be back. But I like to hope. Want to be back. To win. So, as you know. I like to do Red City Update YouTube Patreon podcast, 7 p.m. Central by time. Mondays, drink Nog, Ruru, Pop. But even like that, you know, TV shows, you know, it's like of the, you know, able to whatever, however. Oh, yeah, that'd be. I need to be doing this a little bit longer. You say, you know, about so Netflix gotta buy the Vampire Diaries. You know, gotta be out 2041. Like that, that probably would be Monday Surgery Slate. Or I guess it could be the Surgery Slate. But, you know. Well, they did Friday Slate. They probably did every Slate except for Saturday. But the Friday and Saturday and Sunday will be energy drink. Energy drink. The big shows. Or at least, if nothing else, be non-root. Interview your show, not the regular pop. Because then they're going to be shows. So Monday through Thursday, I can put TV on and all that. Like South Park. It was a huge plus, you know. That'd be Thursday, right? 17. Like that, you know. I don't know what I'm going to do, you know. So that's going to be very, very interesting. The younger. I think both song rooms there. It's like Purge was on Wednesday. Because that's a summer show and that's a fall show, because that would have been already done. Okay, that's fine. But who knows? I don't know, you know. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh yeah, I probably should have done that. That's why I've been, okay, yeah. Because I want to do what? Because people brag about the part. They said a DC Universe, you know, CW bought it from there. Not CW, but it's like, I don't know, I think it might be on Tuesday night or whatever. I don't know. It's, I don't know. It's very weird. You got Amy Smart in it. She's the mom. Luke Wilson. She's stuck there. Like she's Star Girl, like Starman. I don't know. I don't know. Luke Wilson, no, that's her dad and Amy Mark. I don't know. This could be. But like that probably even. YouTube. So. But who knows? Be very. It's like they trying to figure something out. Oh yeah, I posted it. Can I find it? Let's go with the iTunes. I can find it. I guess I could even go to the box office, right? I might do that maybe. 10 Rick and Morty. 9 Brittany Murphy and RD Mystery. 8 SCHITT Contest. 6. 7 6 RUPAU All Stars 5 Grant 4 Star Girl Season 1 3 Yellowstone Season 2 2 Yellowstone Season 1 and 1 Yellowstone Season 2. That makes sense, I don't know. So 10 DUNNKIRK. 12 stars and 1
out. Okay, let's go in the Netflix.
Top 10 is today. This is number 10 Jack Russell. Which quite a problem. No one I've been watching it. The DSP ADR. 8 only 7 days at a time but I'm watching it. 6. That tells you a couple of things. Have a world. Put it down to earth. See, let's see the earth. And meet the particular new development. Keep fast, 2 inside missiles. 1 Hello, bird. 1 teaser. Well, their top 10 is. Ten statements for an avatar, 8 off, 15 to be in the door. That's his full day avatar, 7 to 4 water, 6 Jeffrey Lester for the Rich, 5 leagues of club, 4 Happy Tail, Captain Man, 7 3 and 1 two down to earth, and number one on bottom of the first. So, maybe another one. Okay, but maybe I need. Okay, let's go with the movie. Number 10 to stick with me. 9, 10, so I'm done with it. 8, I'm gonna see Chapter 9, I'm in Sandman, Chapter 9 is the Doctor, Chapter 9 is the James, 7, 10, 6, 5, Day, 6, and then you see a troll, and you see a troll, on your land, and that is the same, 5, I'll do the most, and you'll just get to the end. Before D E S D E S P I N D S 3 only 2 like the Suzanne means about 3 the number 1 so in bed. Let's do this. Go to Play Store, but you have 2 children in it. Number 10, Paw Patrol, new junior people said they're trying to go to law. Number 9, then the Patrol, new deal, 8, 10, 22, 7, and R, N, A, R, U, T, O, S, A, H, I, P, P, U, D, T, A, on account of all form, 6, Dragon Ball Purpose, 1, 5, the Big Bang Theory, 4, Dragon Ball Super, 3, the Legend of K, O, R, A, that's on number 2, if one is about number one, you know, it's the top 10 TV shows on the different top 10 movies on the top 10, number 20. Then Bird of Prey, number 8, Terminated Dark Fate, even though I'm gonna do that. They have Arnold Schwarzenegger, number 1 and 2, and like the second one. Female anime. I don't know if she's been in the first one. 7, Drum in the next obviously it's a little bit one. Very good thing. I guess people can't. Okay. The 5, Bad Boys for Life. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence. Will Smith and Princess Bonnie Dewey. 4, Force of Nature. 3, Sonic the Hedgehog. But Jim Carrey, the bad guy, was a little better with me. 2 out. Post number 1 Trolls World Tour. Hey guys, what was that good one? So, yeah. So, if not, I guess I could do that. I'm gonna see about box office.
was good. You can comment down below.
Corn dogs, fries, what you like?
Nah, I'm good stuff. Catch one, love mustard, ketchup.
Mustard, ketchup. Tuesday she want Mexican. Hot potato. I say I want chicken, rice, cheese, extra rice and cheese.
So yeah.
That's Chinese. That'd probably happen. You're too busy doing one. Comment down below. I just wanted that big thunder so I haven't been going to anything. Probably just order, right? Order. Oh yeah, $2 off too. I'll just go ahead and see how much I paid. $2 though. $5.35. Think it was gonna be $7 or something. We did pretty good video. Gonna be doing Deadpool. So YouTube is gonna comment down below. YouTube is your favorite song or anything like that. My favorite, you know, Deadpool. One or two. Definitely, I gotta take the trash out. I wonder what I'm gonna do. Guess I could take that out. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I get that one cent and then the fries.
I'll probably wrap up the fries tonight with my hand. Amazon Prime. My dad's one good though. What happened to him? I guess, you know, Amazon, Walmart, they got quite a few, you know. Yeah, expensive ones. Weird ones. But I guess it went pretty good, but probably the cheapest, but it's a good one. It's a good one. Yeah, they did take it, you know. Of the seller. Yeah, way better than that, huh? Oh, that was a horrible mistake. 4th of July, Beyond Raw. Flip. What's he called? It's Moji. It's probably the last one. Did it. Give me a room. Comment down below your 18th of awesome. Should I, Mark 21, should I get Nas Travel? Probably shouldn't pop to get that. I know I gotta try to get 4. Food shopping will be next. Right.
I would have gotten my rubber catch on one lemon pepper tuna, but I don't know. Nothing wrong with that. We're making all that. Oh, yeah. I always got to mention it. I think I mentioned it. Keep mentioning it. Fruit oat set. Peach, cinnamon, apple cinnamon, five whatever. Put it in the bowl, then the cup. 45 seconds, I should say, apple course and all that. There is a bullet kicker. 400 mg, oh man. So that'd be better than my gummies. The tuna, I don't know. Oh yeah, I know she wanted me to get barbecue. So I'll get her the barbecue. I don't say got the noodles, but Amazon, yeah, they had both. Chow noodles and the, what? Ramen noodles company. Maybe she want, maybe I'll get her the white, so maybe she want that. They have that. But then again, she want that. Yeah, but what? Poor Walmart, they never do it. Oh yeah. Oh well, she don't like that. She they do. Cause I got the red Deadpool and the black Deadpool there. I got them two on sweet shirts. I got perfect good ones on Amazon too. Yeah. I probably just need to do that. Man, this is great. Well, that's... I love that charger. So beautiful. I don't know. No. Well, I'm gonna go catch one and have it. But that's a good thing. Just have it around, you know. I let her have it. It's like that, you know. The setup I do, I'm good to go. It was like that one, you know, one over here, that show and tell, which you can get to my, broke somewhere, but this, always a fan, buck up Mean Green, hail to the motherfucker, that's gonna be perfect, but, why not we get an ammo on it, and let's go back to it, you know, I just love it, yeah, perfect. I'm glad they've done that, so, but, you know, it won't, the green tea won't be the factor, it'll be, you know, it's like that, you know. Yeah, Kiwi, do you love me, question mark, trying to do. I'm gonna go, we'll make it rain, blood raspberry, that's all, first punch, blue raspberry, raspberry plum, blood raspberry, yes, my name is Tracy. Plum twist right there on my dish. Incredible. And a hand apple. You know that I'd be saying boot, pump, and grind. At the end. Grape and green apple. Like that, yeah. So, hell to the movie. POG. Passion fruit, orange, guava. Passion fruit, guava. Mayo. Jungle juice, mixed berries. Can we do a lot more? I don't know. Probably do. Now. Gym. G-Y-N-N. Juice. Grape juice. Grapefruit. Citrus. Well, I got the regular all the way above. It's like 200 caffeine. Well, this is. I think this is 333 caffeine. Well, there's more. I got the cheaper one. Whatevs. Oh well. So so perfect, so good. What time does Chicago? FXL FBUTTE News 83 New COVID-19 Case Report Montana Sunday July 20. Yikes. What time does Chicago Cubs play July 24th?
The Cubs will play the Brewers at Wrigley Field on July 24th at 6:10 p.m.
Okay. Oh, my phone says. Oh, that channel. I gotta go for that channel. There's a fox. Fox forest in there. Oh, just stupid. As I said, with that, we're not going to see much Chicago Cubs. Happy to be on MLB Network. Because like that, you know, like that week and all that, should go over there anyway. That's when I like to watch a game. Like the day, we can watch it right there. Yep. I hope my dad be able to watch St. Louis Cardinals. Cubs. I don't know why they never show them a good catch and run on the NFL. So most of my joy of the games we won't be seeing it. Yeah, that's the same about it. Wow. I was figuring them. That's his name. I'm not a fan. Well, but that's the thing. I would assume go over there because, you know, I'd be a rare treat, you know, of that. But even then, I'd be another rare treat because, you know. I don't know. But true to that, I guess you go on ESPN.com and schedule, I guess, you know, when it says one, you know, either ESPN. Wait. What time does Chicago Cubs play July 24th?
On On July 24th, the Cubs will play the Brewers at Wrigley Field at 6:10 p.m.
Let's look at the schedule. Because that's, you know... I'm going to go catch a one said that I should have a wise one. Got that next one. Okay. So they're going to play the St. Louis Cardinals. Guess it'd be at St. Louis Cardinals. I don't know. Yeah. Of August 7th. 7:15 p.m. Central, 8:15 p.m. Eastern, and 5:15 p.m. Yeah, well, it gotta be on Fox Sports Good West, right? And then I got covered again. I didn't even say nothing about that. Their game's gotta be on me. Yeah, ESPN. Wonder why it's like that. Three, though. They gotta be on me. And we got in Chicago, probably before. They gotta be there, you know. They gotta be talking about sports there, right? Here's the Chicago White Sox. That's the thing about that. Could be on the team. Ooh, they'd be interesting. August 21st. Did I see that? Yeah, flip it right there. Cause they gotta be... weird. Forgot one. NBC's anyway. I don't know, that's gonna be interesting. That's a bad situation about it. I like that you would assume there'd be Fox Mobile Sports like the Chicago White Sox, but that's deep in there. That'd be unique. But who knows, you know. But anyway. Oh man. Owner and bosses and all that, fuck them. I saw that was supposed to be there, supposed to be on the stations. Well, that's the saying about it, you know, they all want to do that, you know. Yeah, ESPN, ESPN2, Fox Sports 1, Fox Sports 2, Fox Sports Midwest, if that's the same. CBS. Chicago is NBC Sports, you love Chicago and all that. CBS, ABC, Fox, NBC. Need to be the problem down there. So that'd be the problem. But then again, if you know, well, that's to say about that. Even like that, you have Well, they have Facebook and YouTube. That's what they've been doing. And we'll see about MLB Network. It's going to be a rare thing. So, guess you got to go over there and cherish some moments. I'm not a fan, you know. Oh, my dad get to watch that show where there's a Fox Sports Network, but who knows. But, I don't know, I guess. Could feel sorry or whatever, you know. With all, you know, people want, you know, they want desperate TVs. That's the saying about that, because, you know,
it's a complicated...
Interview to calm down the schools. Should they be back open? You need to be Jim Condon though. You heard about the Florida governor said you could do Walmart, Home Depot, you could do school. Oh, yeah. That means
better. Fired.
He'll be fired.
What an idiot, what a dumbass.
Fuck that son of a fucks, you know, public conservatives, you know, Fox News Network, outnumber the five very Graham Kershaw, Wallers, you know, fuck them all. You know, Carson, Tuck Carson, Hannity, Al Jones, Van Dorn, Cohen, Engel,
like all that proven, you know. I said it's 65 older, and I always, you know, that my job, you know. I don't know if it's, I always go after people, you know. And the big, and the big, and then you know, like, what? And it's like. Need to be Jim Condon though. I was like, we talked about this last night. And like 30-year-old, you know, coronavirus party and died. And last words, doctors and nurses said I made a mistake, you know. He decided it was, like they said, a hoax, like to be the best person, you know. Hoax, conspiracy, government lockdown, but you know it. When a COVID party, 30-year-old, he died. He got this, So, who knows? You know? I always say, I'm looking for Gretchen Warren. YouTube is just a man. Wrong president at the wrong time. Yeah, Democrat will believe in favor of critics. Connecticut senator said a normal person. Because, like all the presidency, they had disease, you know. They all, you know, they did it. They did what they had to do. This is weird. What, you go crazy, go nuts and all that stuff? Like, what? Man. Stupid. I don't get it. So dumb. It's not done. It's amazing.
energy drinks coming up, but they will be there. I'm hoping. Who knows? It's like them.
With anything, we don't know what they're trying.
I was like this, it's prior to the 1980 day paper, and you know how that rolls, and how they come, you know, all day. Whatevs. And so. But, delivered. Incredible. Great. I always was a fan, love myself, long time, my Apple, and anything. But you have the Secretary of Education, CNN. I don't know. People talk about it, I guess. You know, it was crazy. So yeah. What else to say about it? I think I've heard the Secretary of Education. I don't like public schools. I like private schools better. Charter schools. Something like that. I don't know if that was House of Representatives, Democrat Liberty, Congress. Yeah. Of the squad, you know. Saying, you know. That said, she can't take a plant. She can't take care of a plant. So, I think. So, yeah. Crazy, right? Close to, you know, the goal of the science. Man. Well, boom. Oh, well, I don't know. Well, like Red Say update, they said 2 months. Republican conservatives, you know, YouTube Patriot podcast last week. American Tuesday, and they said 2 months turnaround for the rest of COVID-19. Stanley. So yeah. It's like that, you know, people of the top, you know, educating, you know, up for that, you know, people, you know, somebody would said, you will benefit. I don't know, big town, big city, FM, Illinois, you know, a good one. I don't know what they all said, that was a Kroger or whatever. Hey, I don't know, there was a lot of talk. But like, yeah, MTD said there's a, I gotta work out a good one, I can do that. Really, you know, get a ride there and back. Well, maybe it wasn't there or not, I don't know. And pay taxes. They're gonna pay every 2 weeks more money. And no limit in the bank account. We're saving money. No, we're not. Got a limit. And paid every first of the month $400. A link card every 7 months $47. But for some reason, I guess. Maybe 600, 500, I don't know. I gotta see what is it. So I guess I gotta figure it out though. Just gonna stock up, see what happens. Like the box noodles, my good catch one, like the company ramen noodles, all that, but it's on Amazon, I don't wanna do that. They did have chow mein, they had other stuff. But, dude, the tunas, lemon pepper, barbecue. Ah. Same, same. Want to do chicken?
I don't know. It's like dill, lemon peppers, or something. Cool.
I don't know what. Local protection one. Before Illinois, they're not gonna get no nutrition. Should look at Big Town, Big City FM. That's the saying about that. Well, that, you know, food product or something. That's the saying about that. I guess I couldn't wood shop. No, never thought about it. They had an awesome badass kick-ass Deadpool hat and a PlayStation hat. But I didn't get it. Oh yeah. I don't know if I had a look at the pies. I bet they had good pies. No seeds from Mongo for catching one. Nice. Well, you know that Subway, you know. That gotta be close. That's the sign. I want in and out, you know. Big Town, Big City FM, I need to produce it, told you about it, July 31st, in the months. Anyways, the new news. That'd be like 4 only. I didn't, you know, box off Mojo, but I box off of Mojo, and even websites affect that, that'd probably be gone, too. But I like that, the benefits be, you know, PlayStation Outward Store. I wish I could find that. I wonder if I could type that out. And let's do that. I wonder if I could find it. Let's see what we got. Maybe I could find it on the website. Yeah, I can't find it. Forget it, all right. Thought it'd be a wrap up, yeah, but it's a wrap up. 4:40, probably Friday, right? But two infamous wire at the QVC, you know, the payment from grandma, infamous bundle, God of War, we know, prototype, no, God of War, yes. We would have sold him. That's so good. I don't know. YouTube is my easiest song. Only like it. Love you so like Apple and everything. I mean, I do. I really do. I don't know. That's a weird name. But I bet I would do energy drink show, pop, to avoid caffeine, to be doing something for my Tuesday, become a god talent. Number one. Tuesday night. YouTubers, you can comment down below, QVC Christmas. Kind of weird of it, you know, of it. Right there. Monday is going to be about the 5th. You go there. Holler. So, like that. They're going to have rainbow candy. I mean, probably even sour again. But the Hallmark now we do. But it's gonna go on. But take that break. 9 in the morning. Central. 10 in the morning. Eastern. And 7 in the morning. So, we'll be back by the evening. Central. Hopefully Eastern. And 9 in the morning. Do that kind of thing, right? But home and family, right? Home and family. Got to do home and family. Right here. Here's your favorite. But yeah. But YouTubers, you comment down below. What do you think about that? You like July, Christmas? Do you do your own thing? Is whatever. Do you keep it to Hallmark? Comment down below. What about the Hallmark movies? Liking it? I'll go catch one, you know, whatever, however. Got North Pole 1. Why not there? But North Pole 2. I guess we can look at it, right? I'm wondering if it's like that. Whoa, wait. I gotta go to Amazon and let's go with North Pole 2, right? If I have it back here. Get that. Then here's the first one. Okay. And that came out 2016. That one. I don't know why not the first one, the first one, Jesus Christ. Well, you could get both of them in there. Yeah. Well, that probably made it Christmas. Well, I got, is that, did I get the end of them? But it's there, that's what, that would kind of thing. But YouTube, gentlemen, comment down below, what Christmas movies would you play if you like Christmas and July, and of Christmas? Well, why not North Pole 1? North Pole 2? No. People, do.
No, I can't.
Well, I like her. It should be the super comment down below. Like Aunt Becky or not. I like that. It should be the super comment down below. Should Aunt Becky go to prison? What do you think about that? Should she go to prison? If so, how many years? And should she go and be in prison? Prison for life. With pro, without pro. With all that, a lot of people said, you know, she could get there in prison for life with the belt, with pro, without pro. We're all about trying to be it.
Hey, yeah, I know.
Yeah. And then again, good binding. That'd be very, very, very unique. I don't know. Kind of look like Trump did get in the pardon stone. Really like all that, you know, like Trump would do all that. That's good. Tax evasion. Would temper like mail or something like that? Forgot, even like McGovern Catcher when Grandma said something like that, I'd give you a little, you know. So, but that'd be very interesting, you know. Well, that'd be not gonna be the same, I think. It's like that, you know. Be sure it's been like him, you know. Meh. Oh well. Moving on. Man, it's gonna be like 3 hours. Some people like that. But 3-part, probably Friday. Not a good show. But let's do a wrap. So I will try to be back tomorrow 7 p.m. Central my time. Energy drink show. No. Yeah, there you go. That'd be good anyway. Yeah, can't complain about that. But we'll try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central. With energy drink show, not the Ruru Pop, 240 caffeine, YouTube YouTube, gotta be sauce only. If not, I'll be doing Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. You know, drink not the Ruru Pop to at 7 p.m. Central, America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, make a number on NBC 2 for me. Drink, you know, 7 p.m. Right time, great knowledge, we'll probably be back Wednesday. Energy drink show, 7 p.m.